Heading out.
Fucking hell!
Already there.
Can't fight laying down like that.
Changing position. Moving!
On my way.
Oh,
here. Moving. I'm here. Yeah, not gonna happen. Heading out. Hold your balls, be there in a sec. Thank you.
I'm good to go. Thank you, Ben. Whoa!
Change its spots.
Feel alive.
Yeah.
gun. Later.
Thank you.
you do gives inspiration and hope to the Resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Well, you better cover your ears!
What's that?
Am I glad to see you? Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up.
Only
they were gonna decide
all this violence
hey,
with more violence. Wait. It's sad, but
we're in big trouble.
What we gotta do?
This place might not.
Deputy, they must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
We can all use a reliable garage these days.
Got reports the cult found out about the bunker full of guns at the Dover Spy compound. We should head over there. Make sure they don't get their hands on them.
There's still a few people unaccounted.
They got the feeling you get
lone wolf preppers are a myth.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta find people who think like you to watch each other's back.